Okay, the beginner combo is starting out with a flap, which is a brush tap, two sounds. So you have brush tap, heel, brush tap, heel. So I'm doing a heel drop on the opposite supporting leg. On the third one, I'm going to do my flap, and then I'm going to drop both heels, left, right, and then finish it off with a toe dig on the left foot. Now I'm going to do it again, leading with the left foot. Brush tap, heel, brush tap, heel, brush tap, heel, heel, turn. So right and left foot together, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Your right foot is free, and you're going to do a shuffle. My brush pull is a shuffle. So you're going to do shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. And then I'm going to do it again. Shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. When I choreographed this, I crossed over on the shuffle step. So shuffle, step, heel, and then I uncrossed, step, brush, ball, heel. If that's too advanced for you, just stay put in one spot, just kind of moving a little bit on the step, brush, ball, heel part, and that's fine. Shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. Shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. If that is still too advanced, you can just take 4 shuffle ball heels. Right here. Okay, whatever works for you. So starting again from the top, you have brush tap, heel, brush tap, heel, brush tap, heel, heel, toe, brush tap, heel, brush tap, heel, brush tap, heel, heel, toe. Then shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. Shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. So it's a little bit faster than that. We're going to go ahead and give just that part a try with the music, and then we'll move on. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Something's shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It's stopped raining. Everybody's in the land. And don't you know, it's a deal.
From here, you're going to take paradiddle. Dig, brush, ball, heel. Some people call these paddles. It's a dig, then a brush, using the ball of your foot. Ball, heel. Dig, use the ball of your foot to brush back. Ball, heel. Again, dig, brush, ball, heel. Dig, brush. You're going to do 3 of these. Dig, brush, ball, heel. Stomp, and then clap 1, 2, 3 times. So you have that even 4 counts going through the whole time. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So that's going to come right after that shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. Let's go ahead and add that in with the music. 5, 6, 7, left foot. You're going to shuffle your right foot. Then you're going to jump on the right foot. So now your left foot's free. Shuffle. And instead of doing another jump here, you're going to hop. Okay? So it goes jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, hop. Now we're ready to do that again. The second time it's going to be different at the end. So now we're going to do it again. jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle. And instead of just hopping again, where we stay on one foot, our supporting foot, we're going to go ahead and jump where we're switching weight to the other foot. Okay, so let me just do that again slow. Jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, hop, jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, jump. So the difference between a hop and a jump, some people say instead of jump, they say leap. But the difference between the two is when you hop, you're hopping on the leg that you have all of your weight on. You're hopping on the supporting leg. When you do a jump, you're switching your weight from one foot to the other, or like I said, some people call that a leap, or you're switching your weight from your weight being on both feet to jumping and your weight being on just one foot. Okay, so that know the difference between a hop and a jump, or a hop and a leap, depending on what language or lingo that you use for tap, okay? So again, that comes right after the stomp, clap, clap, clap. So you're thinking what comes next during these claps, it's the rolling shuffles, okay? So jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, hop. Jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, jump. So remember, the second one changes because we do a jump instead. All right, we're going to continue with shuffles here. We're almost done. We're going to take shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change. So after those three shuffle ball changes, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, after you do three of them, you're going to take a toe, heel, toe, crawl, toe, heel, toe, and then step together, and then stomp to finish it. So it's toe, heel, toe, step, stomp. All right, so again, that comes after the three shuffle ball changes. One, two, three, ball, heel, toe, steps, and then that's the whole combo. So let's just take it from those rolling
shuffles. It's a beautiful day.
Okay, so let's go through all that choreography again without the music, and then we'll do it with the music. So starting from the top, flap, heel, flap, heel, flap, heel, heel, toe, flap, heel, flap, heel, flap, heel, heel. Now shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. Shuffle, ball, heel, step, brush, ball, heel. Paradiddle, which is big brush, ball, heel, for three. One more, now then stomp, clap, clap, clap. Jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, hop. Jump, shuffle, jump, shuffle, jump. Shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, ball, heel, toe, step, stop. All right, let's put that all together with the music. Again, it's Mr. Blue Sky by Electric Light Orchestra.